That's what I call grabbing some serious air right there.